Excellency, we are not going to win the war against corruption by Friday arrests. And I said, I don't want to appear like we are in a blame game, but let the truth be told. I heard Mr. Kiboro saying the judiciary should not entertain these useless petitions that are coming, that these people should not be arrested. The judiciary does not go out there to look for cases. Those people who feel aggrieved come to us. They file cases. If they have filed cases, we must hear them and dismiss them if they have no basis. We must hear them and uphold them if they have a basis. So this, Mr. Kiboro, what you are telling the people, that the CJ should not waste time listening to those. Should I now write and say these petitions have been filed here, we find them useless, throw them away, even without hearing them? We can't do that. We are a country ruled by the rule of law. Let truth be told, we are a country ruled by the rule of law, and this war against corruption must be won by the application of the law. Your Excellency, the law is, although that expression has been said many times, the law is clear, and everybody says that, and they say his own things. The Constitution guarantees an accused person the right to be heard. He is presumed innocent until he is proved guilty. The people, our clients, Your Excellency, are here. They demand that right, a constitutional right. So we must have a fair hearing to the accused persons. It starts with bail. That's why I talked about the Friday arrests, and I want our police to avoid that, because it puts a lot of pressure on us. And as Mr. Kiboro said, we are now sidetracked hearing cases, petitions, which ordinarily we should not be hearing. We should be concentrating on other things.